There was no fairy tale return to Milton Keynes for manager Paul Ince, his Dons and Hartlepool effectively cancelling each other out. Jason Puncheon's free kick was the closest either side came to a goal. Both seemed happy to settle for a point.